Every book, every volume you see has a soul. The soul of the person who wrote it, and the soul of those who've read it, and lived and dreamed with it. Every time a book changes hands, every time someone runs their eyes down its pages, its spirit grows and strengthens.